How many of you suffer from headaches? That is my number one complaint. And so I like to have a tool in my toolkit to deal with headaches. So I'm gonna show you something here that'll gonna help to open up the energy, because what headaches are energy that gets stuck in the head, right? Kind of makes sense. So we're gonna work on the head, scrubbing it around. It's called literally the head scrub. And you're just gonna get in there and scrub all over. Like you're getting your favorite shampoo at the salon, or you're at your favorite masseuse, and anytime that you feel a spot that's sore, you're gonna spend a little bit more time really going into it. And you might notice that the same spot, the sister spot on the opposite side of the head, is also sore. So check in with that and really get in there and work those points. If they're sore, they need your attention. That's energy that's stuck, and that might be what's causing your headache. So you're gonna massage all around. And then when you feel complete with that, you're gonna go at the forehead and pull apart the center line. Center and pull apart. Center and pull apart all the way back down and down the neck. And then you're gonna end squeezing strong the tops of the shoulders. And then shake your hands off. It's a great way to resolve a headache. And if you want to learn more, check out my book, The Energy Medicine Yoga Prescription.